This shows the map mode, or the switching of the trim maps. If I turn the throttle fully open, the rev counter shows which map I'm on. If I keep the throttle fully open and pull the clutch in, it switches to the next one. If I pull the clutch in again, it switches back to the first one. This one's only got two maps loaded.